glories and the magic of children's literature.
Of all delectable islands, Neverland is the snuggest. It's not large and sprawly, you know, with boring distances between one adventure and the next. It's nicely crammed. When you play at it by day, with the table and chairs, it's not a bit frightening. But in the 2 minutes before you go to sleep, it is real.
J.K. Rowling, arguably the most successful writer in British history, having sold 400 million books worldwide, but has also spent a lot of time and her own money promoting children's literature and reading schemes. Stories, and that's one baddie you don't want to introduce your kids to too early.